You have to be strong. That's what people respect. You mentioned your sister back there.
Amy? Yeah, she OD. Years ago now. And after we moved to the States, she tried to get that shit, but...
That sucks. She was, you know, really alive.
My mother thought maybe a new city, a new country. The roots went deep.
And once you start on that shit, it's hard to stop.
Yeah. Once you start it.
That's it. Thanks.
You
sure
have to
come again.
Ooh. Yep. Fucking dog eyes.
You gonna tell Winston?
No. You?
Shit, Wei. Winston's the boss, but when we were kids, you were the only person who was nice to me. You're my best friend.
Put that in my way.
That means more than a boss, you know?
Put that in my way.
Hey! You want food?
So we want sales pirate DVDs this summer too.
Hey big man, you want some?
Hey little brother, we work for Winston.
I understand. How can I help?
Winston runs this place, and if you don't want trouble, you pay him. Period.
Of course, no problem.
I got special supplies.
That was easy.
No, this is gonna piss Dog Eyes off. At some point, Winston and Dog Eyes are gonna clash, man. It's gonna be epic. Winston versus Dog Eyes. Just like the movies, man.
Hey. We're collecting for Winston.
Winston? Dog Eyes said he's in trust here.
We're here to clarify that. What? You wanna be the guy we use to clear up the confusion?
I'm not afraid, you guys.
Oh, you should be.
Don't be a tough guy.
Oh, where the hell did this guy come from?
Okay, I will pay.
I'm glad I can make you see reason.
I thought I was supposed to grab
the
vendor for some reason.
The dog, I won't be happy.
Killed him!
I killed someone?
You'll be fine.
Who'd I kill?
You have to drink through a straw for a while.
I just pushed someone. What the fuck? I didn't kill anyone.
We work for Winston. We need to discuss business.
Winston? I don't have any business with Winston.
Everyone has business with Winston. You're gonna pay up, you understand?
Go tell Winston to stick a back choy up his ass. Hey, fellas!
Uh-oh. Hey, buddy, come here. Fuck you. Come here. Oh. Why do I keep doing that? I was trying to grab him. Come here. What the fuck every time I try to grab him?
So did you have a message for Winston?
He's obviously better than Dog Eyes. Please give him this payment from me.
I kept trying to grab him, but he kept trying to kick me in the face. Well, not really trying. He did kick me in the face. Oh, shit.
Hello? Who's that girl?
You're going to be hot.
All right, fucking Oh. Fucking money.
Why was he beating you?
He was demanding 20 times the normal payment. Maybe he has a drug addict.
For a small fee, Winston will make sure you don't have trouble with gangsters.
That sounds very reasonable.
I kept pressing Y, but I never did anything.
Man, we need to get you outfitted. Over here. People need to know you're one of us.
Alright, let me... I can't buy
the
food.
Best friends.
Damn.
You gotta know you're successful.
Your clothes make the man, huh?
Definitely. All about the clothes, man. You know how it is?
I gotta watch running into people.
I got clothes. Thanks. Come again.
Ugh.
Thanks. Come again. Come again. Thanks. Shop often.
Get back to Winston.
I heard about these.
That was awesome, man. All this teen. It's like you were born to do this.
Hey, Jackie.
You want to tell her what's going on?
Just keeping an eye on things.
Yeah? What'd you see?
I tell you what I didn't see. Nothing to be impressed about. I'm watching you, new guy. You fuck up.
What? We're going to throw down? What kind of grade school shit is this, huh? I work my ass off all day, so fuck off and grow up.
Jackie, you're coming with me. We got something to take care of.
And you?
Don't fuck
with me. Asshole.
You want teeth? I got it!
Want teeth? I got it! Sure.
Probably, yeah. What is it?
Mrs. Chu sent over some lunch, but I haven't paid yet. Can you take this back to the restaurant?
All right.
You might want to hurry. I heard Albright is sending reinforcements.
Oh, great.
Excuse me. I don't want to kill anyone.
Fuck you.
Hey, all friends, here are
you.
I got special supplies.
Here
we go. Is the new guy around?
Come on. Surround sound. Oh man, you're gonna do some Taekwondo. Oh, what the fuck? Whoa, what the fuck was that?
Hey,
Oh, what the... Here you go.
This is for Susan's lunch.
Thanks.
Combat's gonna get some getting used to. It feels a little stiff at times, but it can also feel a little smooth. Huh, I didn't even know it was right here. Alright, saving it. See you guys next time.